Yeah, so currently heading to the cashew farm to fix two new beehives. Yeah, so I'd like to give a feed on how it all goes. We're heading to the cashew farm. Going to fix two new beehives. Yeah. Okay, so we are rubbing. This is wax. 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 We are rubbing wax on these wooden planks. These wooden planks. Yeah, you can see the wax rubbed just like butter on the wooden planks. This is the wax. This is the wax. It smells just like honey. Yeah, so this is how it's being rubbed. It's rubbed on the wooden planks, and it has to be done inside the car, because when it's done outside, the bees, we are already in the farm, as you can see, already in the cashew farm. Yeah, we're already in the cashew farm, and if this is done outside the farm, outside the car, the bees will start the scent of the wax will start attracting the bees, and it will make work very difficult for us. So yeah, so we are rubbing the wax on the wooden planks to install the new beehives. Yeah, so here are two beehives that we are trying to fix today, but it's raining. You can see the holes here. Where the bees will enter into this box. Yes, you can see them clearly. And this is the box. This is how it looks like. This is how it looks like. Yeah. So I can see it's raining all over. So, as you can see, it's still raining, and we are also trying to install new beehives. Yeah. So I'm gonna take you there and see how the process is being done. Okay, so we are rubbing wax in the box, and this process is called baiting.
Yeah, entrance.
This process is called baiting, and as you can see, the entrance also being rubbed with wax. As I said earlier on, it's called baiting to attract the bees. Yeah. Okay, so it's still raining in the farm, and we are also trying to install new beehives. Yeah, so this is the stand that will support the beehive, and then that's dirty oil to prevent rusting.
And also ants from climbing.
And from and also to prevent ants from climbing into the beehives. Yeah. Thanks for the correction, Papa Yaw. Yeah. So that's the team, yeah. Doctor, Papa Yaw, and myself. So as you can see, this is the other beehive we have. You can see the bees there. I don't want to get closer because I might get stung.
You're not protected.
Yeah, I'm not protected. I'm not in the right gear to get closer.
Yeah.
So you can see the bees, they are preparing their honey. Yeah. Okay, so we're going to bring the, that's one beehive, that's another one over there. Yeah, so they're installing new ones. Yeah, so now we are putting these planks that have been baited, that have been baited already. I'm told it's called top bars. Yeah, so after arranging them, it will look something like this. Yes. So this is where the bees will enter through here. The holes here. Yeah. So that's how it looks like. I'm going to put them on this way. Pardon me. because it's raining and we have to be very fast.
Yes.
Okay. So this is how the wax looks like. Okay, so we've installed the beehives. And we need to leave now. We need to leave now because they'll start checking out the new hive. Yeah. Sorry. Yeah. We need to leave now. So yeah. So that's it. We've been able to install 2 new beehives. And now it's still raining. So basically they are going to use nectar from the cashew trees and other flowers on the cashew farm. You can see cashew all over. Cashew all over. Yeah, this is a cashew farm. So the bees are going to use nectar from the cashew when it flowers. Yeah, yeah. And it's healthy honey. Yeah, so we just went to the cashew farm. We saw our 6 new beehives.